To start, we're going to have a musical performance. Tanny Labshere is actually, I have to tell you, this is a little unconventional, but she told me a really great joke earlier, and I wonder if you'd be willing to say it again.
What do you get when you throw a piano down a mine shaft?
What do you get when you throw a piano down a mine shaft?
A flat minor.
And she's going to play now, so if we could.
Okay. I just wanted to say how pleased we were to play for the governor again.
Sure.
I just wanted to say to everybody how honored and delighted Tanny and I are to play for you all for the governor again. We were here almost a year ago, last June, and it was the first time that Tanny and I had the chance to play for you, and it was such a memorable occasion. And I just wanted to say, Governor, that it's wonderful to be here.
It's wonderful to have you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And sharing our music with you is the height of our career.
Oh, great.
I just wanted to say, too, that I teach at Riverbrook Residence for Women with Developmental Disabilities, which is in Stockbridge, and that's where Tanny and I met. And I told the governor last year that people often dwell on the negatives and on everything that's wrong, but Tanny is an expression of what's right and of what the state of Massachusetts has done for individuals. She's here because of the fact that the state is actually saving people's lives, and I feel that's a message that more people need to hear. So we really appreciate everything you're doing, Governor, to sustain this amidst difficult times. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
So we've chosen to do a duet together, our duet version of With a Little Help from My Friends, which we feel is a good theme for today.
Thank you.
That was beautiful.